And this is
Ask Me Again.
And this is Ask Me Again.
And you're watching Ask Me Again.
You ask me again, bitch.
Ask Me Again.
Ask Me Again.
Ask Me Again.
And you're watching Ask Me Again.
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 Ask Me Again, bro. Ask Me Again.
Ask Me Again.
Ask Me Again. Ask Me Again.
Ask me again.
Ask me again. Fuck again and again and again and again, nigga. The fuck is you talking about?
All right. So love
is for the weak.
Love to me.
Oh, is for the only one I see. Yeah, me. Very, very extra. Something and I forgot.
Love. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
Yikes. Love is yikes.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
I don't know. What is love? I feel like love, I don't know. I always tell people this, love is understanding.
I'm not in love. Love is in me. But therefore, when I say that, I mean, I love. I got mad love to give currently, you know. But whoever gets it will get it eventually. But now, love is just, to me, love is just about being there for somebody, taking care of them, and like how Eminem said, you know, have you ever want to give somebody an arm? We know what he said.
Love is when you put that other person before you. You have trust and respect for that person. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what love is? This love right here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Love is an intense feeling of deep affection. I ain't say that, Google did.
Love to me, well, love, it has changed its meaning since me just growing up and everything. I thought love before was just basically just marriage and like you just love like just the person that's it, but I just think it's deeper than that.
Yo, to me, love is just that person that you always wanna run and tell that to, for real, like your best friend. Like the second something good happened in your life, the second something bad happened in your life, the second anything happened in your life, you just hype as shit to tell this person and keep them informed of your life and shit. And they there with you through the ups and downs, my nigga, you crying? Shit.
I think love is giving your time and energy unconditionally and also putting those conditions where when they need to be there, you know, like to help that person understand how to love you right.
What is love? Love is more than just a word. For sure, 100%. It's definitely a feeling and it's an emotion.
Love is not a feeling, love is not an emotion. It's so much deeper than that. Love is a commitment and love is a choice.
I feel like love and loyalty should go hand in hand, but they don't. Love is like almost like admiration for me, to me. It's like when you admire somebody, like, you know what I mean? But love and loyalty should go hand in hand. A lot of people get that come too confused. Or the idea of something, I think love is more so.
It's up to the person's definition of what love is. You know that nigga be coded. He said it's up to the user. He needs your ID login too.
Yeah, I can't.
Love can mean a couple different things to me, because like there's certain foods that I love. You know what I'm saying?
As you can tell. Always gotta get technical. Ain't nobody ask you about no damn meal. What the fuck is love? It's always you. God damn!
Love is a variety of things. It can mean a lot of things, especially for like certain people, because a lot of people don't really fall in love like intimately, like in relationships and stuff. A lot of like times it's like love within the family, love within friendships. Like
love is putting somebody
before you. Yeah. Like that's what you think about.
And not getting tired of doing that.
I feel like love is also different, like how you give love and how you receive love.
Yeah.
Those are two different things as well.
I say it's understanding, because like you have to understand why certain people, why that person does or act the way they do. So you love them. And people grow. You gotta understand that people grow.
Love to me is, I think, you know, really loving somebody despite their flaws and their imperfections, and there's a lot of love going on. You know, there's loving a parent, loving a child, loving a friend, loving a teacher, loving, you know, your neighbor. So I don't know, I think love is just really kind of like, it's a vibe. It's a vibe. I think you guys should try it out one day.
I think love now, the way like people, they just grow up and stuff, I think it does have to do with the person, like their personality, but I think it's like a soul attached to it, like you like connect with their soul on a deeper level. I just think it's like your soul is just like in a way just took over onto their soul in a way. It's weird, but I just think that love is just two people just coming together, their souls coming together and then just being attached with each other.
The person that you want to see, like you feel like you protect, like the person that's your whole world entirely. That's what love is to me. Like no less than that, for real. Because if I don't feel like I'd fucking die for you, then that ain't love. That's just I'm with you for the moment, I guess. But that's my perspective of love. That's what I'm gonna say, because that's me.
You know, like loving somebody is a lot different than receiving love, and I think that's the harder part, is knowing to like when receive it. You know, people don't do it right all the time. You know, mama's love.
You respect one another and hold each other dearly and support to the fullest extent, no matter how dumb. You just gotta be there and love each other.
No, literally, give an arm for. You know, literally give an arm for.
You know what Eminem said? He said,
like, if you really love somebody, like, you're gonna do whatever for them, whether, like, you mad at them or, like, y'all on bad terms. You know what I'm saying? You're not loyalty, fucking respect. Like, well, not really, because you could love somebody and not even have respect for them. Because that's often.
It's someone you think about consistently, someone you always wanna be around and never get tired of. Like, you know what I mean? It's just, you see, like forever with them, and you know, when you're intimately in love, it's a different thing than when you're loving someone like as a friend or loving someone as a family member. But that shit is like a strong thing. Like I don't even know how to explain it. It's so hard to explain it. Like you said, like
I mean, you can have these little flings and these little like people that you like, but only time will tell if you really like love somebody, if you stood by them and did them right most of the time.
Then I only love two people in my whole life. Like, that's it.
So how you know that you love them? What made you say those two people other than
everybody else?
Other than the pack?
Because I still love them to this day. And it's like, I don't know. I feel like if they needed me, I would be there. Not necessarily, I wouldn't be with them anymore because like, that's over with. But if they needed me, I would be
But
there.
You hit one or twice, once or twice.
Love is unconditional.
Love is when you still want to be around that person even if they pissed you off.
Love is inevitable. I like that. Because you can't help who you love.
That's true.
Like I know what you do out of love and everything, but as far as explaining love, God is love. God is love. That's what love is.
What is love to me? It's I agree with a lot of those points where it's just when I found like a partner, it's just like I have like this undying like will to wanna big that person up, to wanna see that person be the best person they can be. So that's how I love, that's how I show love. It's like mad support. Whatever you wanna do, I'm there for it. What I would expect or want in return is the same amount of support. It's the same amount of like
energy.
Yeah, your hands on my back. We pulling each other. You feel me? And that undying compromise, that will to compromise, that we can talk shit out.
I don't know. I'm still trying to figure that out, man. Love is a tough subject. You know what I mean? Because it's like I love my family, but let's say if I'm in a relationship, whatever. I don't talk to my mom every day, but the person I love, I'm supposed to talk to them every day. So it's like it's. I don't know. I honestly cannot tell you what love is.
Love is kind of like hard to explain, yo. But to me, love is just like when you feel me, fuck with somebody heavy, you do anything for them, just hold it down no matter what.
Honestly, it could go both ways, because love can be dangerous, love can be scary, love can be life-changing, like bad experience, whatever, but also love can be like a good thing, be something that helps you as an individual and shit like that. So yeah, love is great, but it's only if you make it great and that person does the same thing back. But love is great, y'all. Love is...
Yeah, man. Especially with the right person.
Yeah.
I'm like, ooh.
Okay.
Like, it gives you the goosebumps.
When I think of love, I think of my nephew.
Yeah.
And I'll just, like, I don't know. I'll do anything for that little boy. But I can't say that for everybody.
Yeah.
Like, well, I guess if you're talking about, like, in general, it'd be like, love to me is, like, honesty. Love to me is being genuine. Love to me is
I feel like
spending time with one another. Like, it's
they're supposed
it's
to make
traits.
You
want to
be,
it's
like,
not,
a better person.
Yeah.
Have you ever loved someone so... And literally give an arm for.
Yeah, what Eminem said.
I think love is not having any doubt, you know, and having the best intentions. I feel like when you don't have doubt, you have love because there's passion, you're sure about something. You know, when you have no doubt about something that you're doing, you got passion about it. When you have no doubt about a person, you trust them, you love them, there's like honesty and shit, so. No, love is just true.
I feel like love starts with you first, and then that's the only way.
Yeah,
you
a lot of
really
people have been
find
that.
Your find how it is that you give love in order to take it back. Because it's like if you're not giving love to yourself, then how do you expect someone else to give that to you?
Mm-hmm. We accept the love we deserve.
Love is something that you can't turn off, no matter what the fuck the person does. So
turn off.
Off. Okay. You can't turn off love.
Okay.
And when you love somebody, you love them, and there's nothing that they really can do. You, that's why bitches and niggas take back niggas and bitches
that hurt
them, cheated on them, did them wrong. You feel what I'm saying? So my opinion is love is something that you cannot turn off. It's somebody that you cannot live without, regardless of what they do to you. That love will always be there. Even if you're not in a relationship with that person, you still love them to a point where you can't let them go.
Sound like you've been thinking about that.
I know. Why'd she do that to me? Why'd she do that to me?
This is not what love is. What you smoking? I'm gonna show all that.
Exclusive.
Yeah.
Alright, ask me again.
What is love?
This is love right here.
Yeah.
See, we make a heart shape.
Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, that's love.
Alright. Hey. Got some sorry.